I inherited these tiny canvases when I bought my old painting studio, and I've been slowly going through them and repainting each one. For this one, I wanted to do something a little different that I've done before with larger moths, and that is add some faux fur to the middle to make it fuzzy. But I didn't stop there. I had to make it a custom frame out of polymer clay to complete the piece. I threw the frame into the oven, and this is the finished product. It's so soft, and I love how it turned out.